So I started at Hawkins Ashe CPAs as an audit associate, and I eventually worked my way up to audit manager. So I'm an audit manager right now for our nonprofit group in our Green Bay office. I also am the director of training for our firm, which that was a new position that was created a couple years ago. We were lacking in our training. We identified that as a weakness, so they made me the director of training, and I've basically taken that from the ground up and developed a whole training program, working with our new hires, interns, and kind of coming up with an onboarding and training program for them to work through the first month or so of their time at the firm. The relationship that I have with a lot of my clients is probably my favorite thing about my job. Just getting to know them on a personal level, knowing their families and kind of that kind of stuff just makes going to work very enjoyable. In my career, I had some really good mentors, and I still do. There's some individuals throughout the firm and then also that I have worked with in the past that I can go to basically for anything, just on a day-to-day basis, call them up and kind of bounce things off of them. Just having that connection there to have someone that you can bounce things off. And then as far as being a mentor, I would say right now my biggest involvement is with Big Brothers Big Sisters. So me and my husband have been a big couple for the past 5 years to our little brother, going out and doing things with him in the community, kind of exposing him to things that he wouldn't have been exposed to if he didn't have us. So from my involvement with Big Brothers Big Sisters, I kind of fell in love with the organization, and then I decided to get more involved. So in 2019, I joined the board of directors, and then I was also on the executive committee just as a member at large. And then in 2020, I am now the treasurer for the organization. So just kind of ramping up my involvement there to support an organization that I think does really good in our community. Being a future 15 finalist, I mean, it gives me more ambition to kind of keep doing what I am doing.